At 2 a.m. Tuesday morning, the BC Emergency Health Service Honor Guard moved into position outside the main entrance of the Vancouver Children's Hospital. A hero was going to walk through those doors for the last time. Ross Holloway was retiring. This was the end of his last trip. The legendary paramedic had been saving lives all over BC for the past 43 years. Monday night, it was a young person from Terrace that Ross flew up to rescue and brought back for treatment at Children's. Holloway was one of the few paramedics who are trained in advanced life support. This was his last BC Air Ambulance service trip. He must have felt something was up when he saw the honor guard standing there beside his ambulance, but he radioed into his dispatcher and checked in. The dispatcher wished him a happy retirement, and then it started to hit him. In the distance, he could see two lines of people, dressed mostly in street clothes. As he walked towards them, he recognized his wife and family who were up the front of the line. And then he started recognizing more faces. Friends from the RCMP, the Vancouver City Police, including the emergency response team, still in uniform. Firemen from both the North Van District and the city. North Shore Rescue, and many of the paramedics that wanted to say goodbye to one of the best. 43 years of dealing with everything from overdoses in the Vancouver East Side to a child fighting for his life in anywhere BC. Holloway has seen it all. This first responder is a hero, as are all of the men and women who are in the business of saving lives. Many times they have to put their life on the line while doing so. All the branches showed up at 2 a.m. in the morning to say thank you to Ross Holloway and wish him a happy retirement. That's a real show of respect and admiration. 43 years. Have a great retirement, Ross, and thank you.